Girls, you gotta meet my new friends, the...
Bigger Boys!
Hi! Aren't you those scientists that just blow stuff up on TV?
I don't know. Does a couch blow up when I pour a bunch of this stuff on it?
Yes! Wow. Good one, boys.
So, how exactly was that scientific?
Because now we know it blows a couch up.
Yeah.
Professor, can we talk to you for a second?
Oh, sure, girls. BRB, amigos. So tell me the truth. Aren't they great? Oh, I finally have some fellas I can talk science with.
Professor, it's great to be friends with people who are interested in the same things as you. But are you sure those guys are the kind of friends you want?
What do you mean, honey?
All they do is blow stuff up!
Which is good for me as a friend, but I gotta agree with Blossom here.
It's just that we don't want these bad boys of science to peer pressure you into doing things you don't want to do.
Girls, I appreciate your concern, but I'm your father, and I think I'm capable of making responsible decisions, peer pressure or not.
Blow it up! Blow it up!
Shouldn't we conduct this experiment in a controlled environment where we can replicate it?
We've already replicated it 4 times!
Your turn, Prof.
Prove that you're cool enough to hang out with the Beaker Boys!
Okay.
Hey, what are you doing? Ugh, my mailbox again!
Cheese it!
Back to the lab!
Boy, great day of blowing stuff up.
Pretty sweet lab you got here, Professor.
Yeah, this place is incredible.
I sure like that.
Well, I'm glad you guys like it. Everything's better with great pals like you.
Speaking of which, the Beaker Boys and I have been talking, and we want to officially invite you to be a Beaker Boy.
Really? Am I dreaming? I'd love to!
You just have to do one last thing.
Sure, anything.
Use this cool lab here to make a monster.